I interned for the CTF
in the summer of 2012.
The summer of 2010.
My role was to help in the research aspect.
I did a lot of access to information requests.
Preparing MLA expenses.
It's figuring out all the MP pensions.
Creating the municipal ratepayers guidebook.
The MP pension billboard campaign.
Being able to dress up in the Porky Pig mascot.
74 pink plastic pigs onto the parliament grounds.
Informing Canadians about the gold-plated pension plans that MPs were collecting.
Then to watch the billboards actually go out and get all the media coverage from it.
I think it brought a lot of awareness to the people.
Advanced the liberty movement in Canada.
And these are projects that you really want to see succeed. There's something that means something to you.
I say that CTF really provides an amazing internship opportunity.
A rewarding experience.
You learn a lot about how to research and a lot about public policy.
You can really get a taste for what's going on politically in Canada.
You really learn how to get answers.
I just want to say thank you to the donors that made contributions to the CTF Internship Fund.
Thank you for contributing to our organization.
You gave great opportunities to young Canadians who want to be exposed to the free market movement.
I've got to meet such great people and work on projects I feel have made a difference to this country.
You've just given a lot of individuals the opportunity to make a difference.
Without your generous support, this opportunity wouldn't be possible, so thank you very much.
Thank you for donating to the student internship program.
We thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.